Mm-hmm. Oh, this thing is still going on. 9 days. I'm gonna see if I want to play it. Let's try. Motherfucker, you. No, the flashlight. I want to go like that. I want to go like that. One more level up. The kid's not paying attention to my hand. Oh, excuse me, Ma. What if they intended that bowl to look like a witch to have that with a finger in its mouth? Corrupted, eh? Oh, I just raised a rhyme. You little small little bastard. Where is he? Little bastard running over there. Hey, Viper, how's it going? Don't come to me. Oh, that's right, I don't have my perks. Ah, I'm using random perks. I completely forgot. Hey, what? Oh, yeah. I completely forgot I was using different perks. Or, I mean, random perks. Oh shit! Ah shit! Come on, run! You little bastard! Get a little sloppy with the survivor. I prefer using a controller with survivor, and then when it comes to killer, I have to use a mouse key. Oh shit! Well, that completely threw me off. Oh, she went for it safe. All right, cool. And I don't know what my perks are. I have like 2,000 hours in this game, and I didn't memorize all the perks yet. I mean, I know all the perks. I didn't memorize what they look like. What? She got up on her own? Nice. Oh, shit! I don't even know what my perks do. Yeah. Later, sucker. Nice fast heal. All right, good. He's probably gonna come direct this way, so. Wait, he didn't come this way? Interesting. Okay, I might be able to actually make a hatch play here. I need to escape from the hatch one more time to complete the challenge. Yes, get her.
Kill her.
I think he has barbecue. I don't think he does. I sure hope he doesn't have barbecue. Please just end yourself. Please just end it. There's no reason. There's no reason to continue. Oh no. He wants to hold on for dear life. Damn it, man, just leave. I mean, just die. Oh, he's just being a jerk. He wants me to die. I need him to find the hatch. I need him to close it. He might know I have a key. Hasn't found it yet? He might know I have a key, that's why. It's around here somewhere. There it is. Oh, shit. Yes! Oh, I've been working on that challenge for so long. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I was feeling a little bit panicked there. Woo! Gearhead corrupted. Crowd control. Yeah. Oh, man. I can't believe that challenge is actually done. That's one of the earlier challenges in the game, too. Look, it's in here. I've done all the other survivor challenges. They're all done. The rest are just killer challenges now. Oh, wait, actually, just two more now. Oh, man, these two challenges have been locked behind this one for the longest time. Finish healing one health state of other survivors and escape. Oh, I gotta escape. I gotta heal someone, then escape. Alright. I mean, I would never have lost my keys anyway, though. Do I have any outfits for her? Ooh, I do, yeah. Sure. Heal someone, then escape. Easy. Wow, I say easy, but... Let's see. Wait time's a little bit long. Yeah, I'm kind of wishing for some jam right now. Some jelly jam now. But I don't got a toaster. Jam's only good with toast. Some butter and toast. I'm making myself hungry. Yeah, I think I'll make some tea. Warm up some water. Man, what's going on with these wait times right now? There we go. That's better. Heal, escape. All right, heal, escape. Oh, come on, game. We can do this. It's gonna be crazy to finish all the challenges. Wacky smacker. Oh, two people and no mither. Sex to be you. Oh, shit, that scared me. I don't know why that scream didn't scare me, but it did. Oh shit, he saw me. He definitely saw me. Oh, freaking shit, that scared me. I don't know why the hell I'm getting scared for. Stop screaming. You don't need to be screaming. Damn zombie, better not be in here still. Hey, you stupid zombie. Oh, that's... Man, why am I so jumpy right now? I don't know why I'm so jumpy right now. Oh shit! You actually missed. I don't know where I'm going. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on. I don't even know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. I'm so lost. Man, I'm so just that leads. Okay. Oh, that leads right out to that door where I just came from. Oh, I'm not feeling really with this basement. Oh, are you giving up? You could save me. Oh shit. Now you're using your whip? I need to get used to this place. This place is so confusing. There we go, got a map. Coming, bro. I'm coming. I mean, he's probably going to come down here, right? Gonna slug, eh? I might actually get hatched. I might actually get hatched. Come on, hurry up, close. I mean, die.
Ah!
I hear it! Fuck! Fuck me, man! I almost had this challenge done. Which one do I keep my mouse for? Kick my damn mouse cord too there. I'm so mad at myself. Oh man. You play a lot of DbD? A Viper? I'll be back. I'm just gonna get myself some tea. Oh, part of me wants some coffee, but I don't know how that. Don't know how it'll affect my sleep. The old TTV, eh? Oh, are they live? Oh, they're actually live.
Oh, oh my god, my tummy. Owl Mother 2609.
Mm-hmm. Make love, not war. Okay. Oops.
make war, not love. Oh, I feel better. I need something warm to drink. Oh, let's not put this here. Ooh, I got flashbang. And I got something on that has to do with the chest, so... Stuck. It's Chucky. That sounded scary. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Oh, I'm dumb. I try to use my flashbang. But I'm terrible at games, so... to heal. I mean, I like heals. Oh, he's right over there, okay. Shit, it's coming after me. Shit, I'm terrible at games.
There you go.
go.
Getting the hell out of here. I have no idea what my prick does, so. Perfect. Loser! Ooh, what do we have here? Man, why are two people always going down? No way! I screamed right before I was done cleansing his totem. Why is he glowing? Damn it, man.
Nice try. You gotta be fucking kidding me, I looked the wrong way. Holy shit. Come on, man, you could do it. Oh! Holy shit, that was intense. I thought he screwed up. Intensity was high. Oh yeah. Man, I feel nice and warm.
This for ultra doesn't do much. That's 10 links. The Macmillan State. Kind of weird to be able to see all the generators. Oh, shit. Holy fucking shit! Oh my goodness, that scared me. Damn it, man. This kid's gonna give me a heart attack. I'm actually not even sure why I can see her. Man, she has such a good perk for this one too. Oh shit! Oh shit! Is that delayed? Oh, just somewhere else.
the other dude? Man, I just want to get out of here already. This is just not going to happen. Fuck me. Oh, we're not gonna be able to do this, man. Our teamwork sucks. Man, she's running the wrong way, too. Oh, did she make it? Yeah, she made it, eh? Oh, power struggle. That's not a way I had. After a successful killer blind, action the killer's affected by the blindness test for 90 seconds. This perk grants the ability to rummage through an open chest once. This perk activates when an injured skill checks for 10% more frequent when repairing or healing and appearing in random places. Oh, that's why. Penalty for missing a skill check is reduced by 50%. Gotta learn these damn perks. T-fold. Stun the killer.
and escape. Come on, baby. Let's storm this mother dragon killer and get the hell out of here. Cool, Danny. Man, I forgot I was using Ultra. And there's just no point in Ultra. I just don't see the difference for myself. I mean, you can kind of see it, but I don't know, it doesn't seem worth it to me. Good old hello. Oh man, this is the last freaking challenge too, the last survivor challenge. I'm actually gonna finish them all. It's going to be glorious. Just gotta stun that son of a bitch and then bam, done. You know what? Also escape. Ouch, oh, wow, ouch, oh, wow, 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 wow. How is she rank 4 and have such little stuff? Look at that. You barely have anything. Just doesn't seem right.
had to be a nurse, eh? Why was that song so intense on me? What the hell's these damn lockers? There's not even a locker around here. I'm so dumb. Give up? I don't even know what's going on. I have no idea what's going on, but all right. I am not sure what's going on here, but okay. My stun. Then I'm gonna set the escape now. Oh, I hope she lets me go, man. I hope she lets me go and that doesn't kill me. Well, I'm officially done all survivor challenges.
I love my little Victor.
Ho, 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 baby. Everything is freaking done.
Jane needs a job. Arcus, 7456.
Done, dilly done. Look at that. That's beautiful. Everything is finished. Just need killer challenges now. Hit survivors 5 times in a single use of feral. Oh my goodness, I don't think I'm ever gonna get that one. Interrupt and grab 6 survivors. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hit 10 survivors with the hatchet as a huntress. Hit 10 survivors, that's easy. That's super easy. Interrupt and grab 2 survivors while they are working on a generator while using the perk discredence. Man, what's with these grabbing ones, man? What's with these grab ones? It's so stupid. I hate it. Teleport to 4 of them. Easy. Easy. Hit a survivor with your weapon 10 times while using the perk Hex, the third seal. Easy. Chase survivors for easy. Hide in the locker while in chase with a killer. Wait, that's a survivor? What? I thought it was done on survivor. Hide in the locker while in chase with the killer. Or within 10 seconds of escaping a chase while using the perk quick and quiet to do some time. Hide in the locker while in a chase with the killer or within 10 seconds of a skeek chase. Shit, man, I can't believe there's a survivor challenge there. But I remember not being able to finish it, though. I guess that's technically both. Well, so much for officially done all survivor challenges. Oh, what? Escape the trial while you were the obsession 1 time. What? I got more survivor challenges? Holy shit. And I thought it was done. So much for being done diddly done. Well then. I am so disappointed now. Oh, I thought I was done. Hide in the locker room, but I guess it's gonna be quiet. Find a locker wall and chase for the killer or within 10 seconds of escape and chase while using the perk with quiet just 1 time. So I just gotta hide in the locker. Alright then. Being chased, hide in the locker. Bounce, wow. Saints Row, I think they're playing Saints Row. Bounce, wow.
Oh, we got the old TTV, eh? That's not streaming. Well, looks like they don't stream play Dead by Daylight, though. It's gonna Mori the shit out of us. No. Get down, get moving all around. Motherfucker. Trucker trying to kill me. Thank you. Mr. Leon S. Kennedy. Whoops. Could have been sweaty. Right now I got two in the basement. Good work. Challenge done. That was a dumb challenge, but I'm glad I'm there finishing. Man, I hate sneak characters. Ah!
Fuck, that scared me. Oh, I'll get the fuck out of here. Man, are this close together too? They're such punk asses, man.
Oh, I didn't mean to fall. Bitch ass guy better not try to save me. Good hiding, Leon. Good hiding. Now hopefully he gets away. I can't tell if he's... What is he? That says he's, He's here. Was it in here or was it the next one? Or was it the one before? There it is. was I? I was in this one. And there better not be more survivor challenges. Killer, killer, good. So many of them. I know I'm looking at this in groups, but sometimes it kind of seems like I miss some, so I'm gonna check them all, even if I do think they're a killer. Hit one survivor after chaining four more rushes. Oh my goodness. Killer, killer, killer! It's the one I was just doing. Finishing a dying survivor or recover by yourself while using the prick empathy. Wow, I have other survivor challenges. That is crazy. I'm gonna take note of this one too, actually. Notepad. That's crazy. Yeah, that's going backwards, right? Going backwards, yeah. Survivor! Hide in a locker ball and chase with the killer or with intensity. I just finished doing that one with. So we gotta, again, we'll just do it now. That is such a dumb perk, or dumb challenge. Catch four survivors in a bear trap within 10 meters of a pallet. Okay. That's so hard to do, man, because people are so cautious of the trapper. Oh yeah, look at that. Kill the obsession 10 times by any means. Survivor, eh? Blinded killer while they are carrying a server at one time while using the perk background player. Oh,
15. Level 3. Oh, it's a stupid killing one. Ugh. Ooh, we got survivor ones. Man, I thought I was done all of them. I'm so mad now. Alright, well. Level 4. There we go. Now I know where they are, so. Hide in the locker while in chase with the killer or with intensive escape chase. Oh, I don't have to use quick acquiring. I just gotta use it. Do it. Was the other one using cooking quiet too? And part of me wants to go to bed.